I'm like 20 item levels below what it says to be.
That doesn't mean anything. It's just there to make you feel good about getting one tap, but it does not mean anything.
I don't ever feel good about
it. As long as you can do damage, it doesn't mean shit. It used to be like that back in the day. That like a new expansion would come out and you'd be several hundred power level under the original mission, so you couldn't get anything done for like 2 weeks.
That sounds dumb.
They did that shit in the Black Armory. You had to either have somebody who could carry you, or you just didn't get that shit done. So dumb.
Fuck. My leg.
Oh.
That's a dope. We are riders. On a mission, action. Cora believes there is more to be found. How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell? Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and then you'll see beyond the limitation of your sight. Boys. He's hurting. Behind us.
A semi-auto pistol?
It's a two-burst pistol. So it shoots like a 1-2.
Yeah, I like it.
There's also a void one called brass attacks. I pulled a clip from you. That you might come across eventually. I thought we were teammates. What happened? Their expedition is not sanctioned. Any that join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks. I guess this means the Empress won't find. You know what that means?
I'm gonna die 500 times.
Is this on legendary?
Any way to check?
Yeah, it's on legendary.
Okay. Yep, I feel like I'm doing no damage. Definitely on legendary.
Is he running? You are in this box. What the fuck?
I'm about to say,
Oh, tank. We got a tank coming in, boys.
Whoa.
Make sure you shoot his legs. And then, once they are on fire, that means that they cannot take any more damage. Well, they can, but it's not a lot. You gotta do the other side. Front right is still up. Cool. Good job, boys. God, so many guys here. It's like a fucking war. Thank you, whoever shot that.
Oh, I'm blinded.
I'm leaving, man.
Yo, this LMG, whatever this thing is, it's hard.
You good?
Not bad. A little hard on the recoil if you hold it.
LMG though, like that.
Yeah, I figured.
I'm gonna throw my grenade, debuff somebody, and we'll start blowing up if you kill him. Just like that.
Hank's back.
I think that's a different one.
Yeah.
The turret right here.
Got it.
Okay, he's just fucking homing on me. Perfect, I love it.
Well, you got the King's Blue Big Global Taunt, I told you.
Okay, well then you need to do damage. Instead of hitting fucking normal guys in the face.
Shooting this shit in the sky, Ron. I got my twice as high. Give me some of that healing, baby.
Want some healing?
Oh, chest! Finally get a chest again. Oh, use it all up. Focusing Fury? What fucking perk is that again? Oh, wow. I got an even better one. And I had the headstone one, 1496. Well, that's a huge spike right there. One with headstone is the one that I'm going to put in the bank. Just try one in the bank. I'm ready. Let me know when you guys are ready.
You're not lead.
No, I can still approach this thing though. Oh, rip. See you later, John.
What?
It didn't take me up. Oh, that's fine. Look like you got fucking abducted.
Bye. Looks like you got up here
first. Oh, of course we had to go this way. Oh god, this is scary. Ah!
Oh, it blocked the way. It's this way.
I thought it was timed.
I'm dead.
I saw that. So embarrassing. Is like a fucking maze.
Oh. No!
Oh, rip, I just went through the hole. Like, I can't go back.
It's fine. Oh. Did it bring me to you guys? Or nope. I think I found my way back. Come in. Come in.
They're trying to establish a foothold inside the pyramid. Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself.
Are we taking this fucking zipline?
Bumping into
my goodness,
just
it's making it takes you all the way back to the beginning every time. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay.
The zipline is invisible.
You're invisible.
Oh no, that's not.
Oh my gosh.
Later, King.
Momentum.
Oh, this is joining allies. Oh no. Guy back. You can get like halfway up there. What does it want us to do?
Probably go through this door.
But my thing's like saying go right here.
Why? Why is that?
We gotta get to a point where we can pull John.
It's pulling him right now.
I don't know what you're talking about, this Sorrel's hand cannon, bro. This thing blows ween.
What do you have on it?
It doesn't matter. It blows ween. It's one of these 140s with a billion recoil.
No way, you got fucking shit perks then, because mine has no recoil.
Uh-huh, sure.
And it has time payload on it, makes it busted.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid movement somehow.
Can we destroy it? We'll just turn it off?
I just turned it off.
Oh. That guy just spawned out of thin air?
No, he came through the door. Are you playing laying down again?
I'm sideways. I'm dead.
please? Oh, no, no.
Look at this guy getting on the fucking vantage point. Get out of here, bro. Door closed. Oh my gosh! Okay.
Yep.
And yeah, that get out jail free card did not fucking work.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Tethered them, but they didn't fucking die. You are under the stairs. I can't even get you.
Oh, I'm dead.
Around the corner. Is it not gonna open up again?
It's over here.
You said the pyramid recognizes
the death cabal right there.
But what?
A defender. A finely honed blade. Curiosity. It could be any of those. Or none. My core too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
Oh!
Oh, jeez.
Damn, I lost half my life right there. Fucking turn is no joke. Like this is a boss room. I don't like it.
It looks like a boss room.
I don't want to touch that puddle. Yeah. When the fuck did these guys be able to jump up shit?
They've always had jetpacks.
But when they be able to jump up shit? Shit. Get fucked! jumping down. He's jumping on my face. Baby dick rockets, bitch.
Oh, he's immune. He's immune.
I deactivated it.
Oh.
Almost have super again. Fucking sniper hitting hard. Holy shit. You need invis? Look like you needed invis.
I definitely did not. I'm full shield.
Oh.
I'm actually using a shotgun again.
Are you?
Yeah. I don't need it. Alright, get ready for the immune. There it is.
There it is. Oh no, the cover! The cover, I was using the gun!
Is it the same one? That's the same one. I dismantled it.
Oh!
I'll grab him. Did this thing just spawn?
It killed me!
Oh, wow.
I didn't know that. Okay, good to know.
Boss is gonna be debuffed right now. Boss is debuffed. Boss is no longer debuffed. Boss is re-debuffed with my grenade. I am very low.
Oh shit, he's chasing me!
Sniper is just wrecking my face from the right.
He's one, just kill him.
Spooky. Everyone knows you got T-Bag King as soon as he dies. Must control these ships. They didn't despawn, holy shit. Now they despawn, that was weird. Resolve encountered the entity that commands the pyramids. She loot up here. Mind spoke louder than any other she has ever heard. A cacophony of thought. Perhaps those voices steer these ships.
Oh, consumables for what?
One of those voices spoke. What consumables for?
Enhancement prisms or upgrade modules.
Yeah, upgrade modules.
Upgrade some of your stuff.
Oh, nice.